So since 2016, we launched our international tour exhibition called Making Places. First stop, we start from Aalto Museum at the Jyväskylä, Finland. Later, we travel to Estonia, National Architecture Museum at Tallinn. Then we move forward to Ostrava, Czech Republic, Gallery of Fine Art. Then we arrived Wrocław, Poland, National Museum of Architecture. Then we come back to Czech Republic again at the Prague, the National Library of Technology. Last summer, we have a wonderful time at the Venice Biennale at the Taiwanese Pavilion. As Architect Huang already said, in the coming weeks, we will have an exhibition at the Cambridge Olsen Church. Tuition free, totally free. So please participate and see our exhibition. Architect Huang, as Johanny Plasma said, he stayed in Yilan, working in Yilan, and work for this little man, a little man in the town. So I would like to do the translation for the following lectures.
Is it work? Yeah, okay. 好，那我现在换成中文，中文还不能乱讲。<laughs> So many people can understand the Mandarin, it's a pressure. Okay.
Taiwan
is an amazing place. We have a comfortable climate condition and also evergreen landscape.
台湾相对的民主但是不成熟，还是有机会可以自己去决定生活。
Yes, we have democracy, but not perfect. But at least we have a right to decide how we live.
宜兰有雪山山脉和中央山脉的保护，幸运地阻隔了过度的开发。Yes,
Yilan is a place without overdevelopment. That's because we have a snowy mountain and the central mountain range protecting us.
南洋平原有46万人，是一个农业地带。In
the Nanyang Plain, totally we have a 460,000 population.
它和首都台北差不多大。And
this place almost equal to the Taipei, the capital city of Taiwan.
但是多雨、独立、勇敢的迎向季风。Yes,
we have far much more rain, and people at Yilan, we are far much more brave. Brave enough to face in the winter monsoon every year.
宜兰人有反抗的传统。Of
course, we also have a good tradition, a tradition of a rebellion.
龟蛇把海口是我们美丽的神话。At
Yilan, we have a beautiful myth. We believe the turtle island and the snake, the sand dune, protecting us, protecting the sea.
我出生长大在1963年的台北。I
was born in 1963 in Taipei, Taiwan.
大学毕业前，台湾仍然在戒严。Before
I finished my college, unfortunately, Taiwan is still under the martial law.
1989年, 第一次离开台湾, 跑去美国东岸念书。
In 1989, it's the first time I left Taiwan for my higher education at Yale University.
那毕业后故意移到很不一样的洛杉矶工作。
After the graduation, I tried to go to a very different city, Los Angeles.
更往南选择去大学教书，但是还是没有找到那个原来以为会找到的自由。I
even went further down to the south, and I became an instructor for the North Carolina State University. But I must say, I haven't found the freedom I'm searching for.
1993年回到台湾，在后来的20年慢慢才体会到自由是没有捷径的。
In 1993, I come back to Taiwan. In the past 25 years, I realized, yes, freedom. Freedom need to search
day by day, and we need to practice day by day.
1994年，我们开始在宜兰定居，成立了事务所。
In 1994, we start to live at Yilan and establish our architecture office.
大家生活在一起。
Of course, we live together.
完成了我们第一个工作。
This is our first project.
在25年来，为了在现场做设计，几乎所有的工作都在30分钟的车程以内。
We insist. We live by site. We live by people. So that's why all the site in the past 25 years, we only drive within 30 minutes. We can reach our site.
那从小小的工地开始学，把身边的事情修好一点。
We start from very, very small project, and then we do everything by our own. We understand the material and do it bit by bit.
那面对第一个公共建筑竞图，我们就建议县政府呢，勇敢地把巨大的机关搬到没落的河边。
This is our first competition design for public work. We suggest the government, why not? We remove the institutional building to the edge of the city.
把它安排成住宅的尺度，融入社区。
And we also suggest the government.An institutional building should look like a human scale, a community scale.
那这个社会福利馆有很多公务人员上班，运用当地的材料来复兴当地的手工。
Welfare center welcome citizens and also government officials. More importantly, we applied many local material. Through the practice, we try to revitalize local craftsmanship.
它像是一个垂直的村子，永远欢迎邻居去穿越。
It's just like a vertical village. Everyone is welcome to passing by and visit us.
想要延伸到河边，但是还得先克服交通还有河川法令的限制。
We want to do something more to connect with the river, but it's so difficult because of the traffic, because of the regulation, we cannot do it.
不过抱怨是没有用的，所以我们决定先去解决四周老城的问题。
Complaining is not useful, so we turn back our head to look our old community.
3年之后，这个县政府让我们练习如何去修正都市计划，才救回差点被拆掉的老庙，也重建了植栽的尊严。
It takes 3 years. Finally, the local government gave us a chance to preserve.To restore the old temple and also create a new pedestrian path to revitalize the community.
这个新的步道可以找回社区的独特性。我们也想用挖停车场的土来堆出消失已久的宜兰土城。
We use this pedestrian path to re-emphasize the characteristic of this place. At the same time, we create an underground parking space, so the digging soil.Has been created for the city wall to represent the city wall of Yilan.
由于平常早就自己做好了研究、沟通和设计，不管等多少年，那当忽然有来自中央政府的预算，我们才来得及递进成熟的提案。
We initiate project, we conduct the design project far before when the budget comes. This also means.When the budget comes, we always have the chance to deliver sophisticated and mature design.
那例如建议一条这个空中人行道，沿着也是我们之前建议种下的树群，凌空跨越危险的公路。
This project including a floating platform, a floating bridge, connecting the welfare center and the river bend.
虽然没有钱修巷子，仍然可以先研究如何去计算水流量，想好先如何改变河川的断面。
We always had a shortage of budget, but we start look at the river very closely, study the section, study the flowing of the water.
3年之后，终于把水泥堤防变成美丽的草坡。
It take another 3 years.To transform the riverbend from the concrete surface to today's the greenery surface.
砖变漂亮了，但是还是缺少小朋友安全过河的步道。
Now we all believe the river become far much more beautiful, but we still need a decent corridor allow the children, citizens, crossing over the river, connecting with the other side.
在创造资源的那两年当中，有机会就先去整理排水不好的巷子。
But there's no budget, so we turn our head back to the old community again to clean up the backland, to reorganize.The drainage system.
他等了十年，紧盯社会的气氛转变，他终于最后还是可以切下一旁台电的围墙，让绿意进入巷弄。
It takes 10 years. We wait for the transformation of the social cultural phenomenon. We have a chance to cut the concrete wall of the power company to bring back the light.Green space of the community.
我们加重这个邻居家门口本来就有的树种，可以展现地方材料丰富的深度。
We even plant the same kind of a tree and plantation belong to each of a community member to re-emphasize the ownership of the public space as well as the neighborhood.
如今每一个市民都能够很自由地从老城穿过巷子来到社福中心再走上屋桥。
So this is why today all the citizens can pass by this back lane and penetrate the old city and enter the welfare center.
那避开堤防不能开挖做这个桥基的规定啊，用传统观测水位的塔来当理由，那先在河堤上建好一个塔，然后再让这个步道街接上去。
As you know, you cannot build anything on top of the riverbank. So that's why the only thing we can do, we can build an observation tower. On top of observation tower, our bridge can be connected, can be realized.
13年之后，我们终于又创造了更大范围的计划，然后也用这个计划来分一点经费到这个地方来连接到河的对岸。
It totally takes 13 years. Finally, the budget comes. Then we distribute the budget to make a corridor connecting the two sides of the river.
那为了不抵触河川当中不能种树的旧法规，我们在水边用这个活的水柳木桩做护岸。
As you know, according to the regulation of the river, you cannot plant any tree on the riverbank.So our strategy is we don't plant tree, we only plant living tree trunk on the riverbank.
那这些木桩慢慢的在水边长成大树，这样就不算违反法令。
And after a few years, the tree trunk become trees. The tree bring the greenery. Yes, we succeed.
结构的端点。也能够反射车流的灯光，在晚上看起来，整座桥就像芦苇一般摇曳。
We have a structure extruding from our corridor, and during the night time, with the reflection of the light, it's just like a plantation weaving in the wind.
想出了一道低科技的覆挂系统啊，不侵入这个，也没有人知道里面，就因为没有图，不知道里面是如何盖起来的旧桥。
And we create a very light.Very practical steel structure serve our corridor, serve our pedestrian bridge.
保护老邻居和小朋友微笑的跨河。
And this small corridor allow our children, allow the elderly person passing by the bridge.
在过河的时候能够更靠近河，而且了解河。
Once they pass in the bridge, they have more chance to look at the river.Understand the river and appreciate the river.
在对抗限制之中，我们终于有机会经这个，因为贡献而经验到快乐，能够克服恐惧。我自己终于开始有一点点了解到自由。
We have done many things illegal. from perspective of bureaucratic. Everything you see in this picture is totally illegal. But we didn't give up. And we devote our time. And now we understand what is called freedom.
No, it's not really illegal. It's nobody say it's legal. Okay, it's more precise translation. Nobody say you could do it, but we know it's our most difficult enemy is our own self. Okay. Okay. 我想要帮助城市里面的每一个人。
We just want to help everyone around us.
所以就好像在播下种子等待生长。 那20多个慢慢长出来的行动，分别反映了每一块土地的养分。
We look every corner of the city, and we initiate one by one more than 20 projects. And this project, just like a seed, we are waiting for the growth of this seed.
这个为了要克服没有维修的预算的这种在台湾的老问题，然后我们还是而且又不打算对于这个设计时间太短这个老问题，我不打算跟大家妥协。In
Taiwan, we always have two problems. First, no budget for maintenance of building. Second, the time for design is always very, very short. But we don't want to compromise.
所以我们只好自己创造计划，从旁边帮忙，一年一年，因为深入而且会被启发，所以因为也慢放慢了脚步，反而有机会做到本来也没有想到的品质。So
that's why we do everything slowly, initiate and work on the project one by one, use the new project to taking care of the old project, at the same time to truly and critically. Contextually to explore the site and solve the problem.
在火车站前面，老人和学生常常会被这个中产阶级的停车场挤出百公尺之外。
In front of old train station, there's no place for student, no place for elderly person, because car traffic, car parking occupy everywhere.
是为了保住公共空间，不会被 有利的人失去合法的变更。
So that's why we create a structure for a public space, and the structure is our strategy to ensure the public space will always be here.
超这个放大的构造物，为的是它要够分量，才能够造成在地方上两党政治啊，谁都不敢拆掉它，免得被
And this is a big structure, big enough to tell all the politicians, doesn't matter which party you come from, you cannot destroy it.
请来民众疯狂喜爱的插画家，这个是吉米的作品，然后在广场上才会一直有很多人，以这样也间接确保了公共的留白。
Ensured the continuity of the public space, to protect the public space we also invite the famous illustrationist Ji Mi to add the reputation and the popularity of the space we create.
我们也想要挖地公园，不只是治洪，而且留地给各种生物。
We also try to transform the existing park to create a sunken landscape to dealing with the flooding issue and also the living creatures.
不是，但是在这个工程就开要就成功了，开始要施工的时候，忽然被不同党派的市长要求停止。
Just after the design was confirmed, we started construction.Unfortunately, the mayor from different party just forced us to stop the construction.
不过还好，那个市长不久以后就终于离开了那个位置。
And unfortunately, is the mayor just disappeared after a few years.
那现在这里是一个很好的环境教室。
So that's why, as you can see, it's a wonderful place as a living place for the children.
在这两段水道之间出现的，就是另外我也留下大市场旁边的老银行，把它变身成为一个很亲切的美术馆。那通常美术馆的中庭是美丽的花园，那这个因为市场在旁边，所以我们把它变成是菜园。
Between the two rediscovered water channels, we convert the old bank headquarter into a fine art museum. Usually.Headquarter of bank or fine art museum, we have this kind of picturesque garden. Because the site is very close to market, so instead of picturesque garden, we have a vegetable garden.
为了要创造这个爬上美术馆屋顶的机会，主要是要让每个人都可以来到都市的上空，看看家乡的变化。
We also create an urban scale platform on the top of museum to provide a chance to everyone stand up.And look at your hometown from the sky.
那持续再往河边走，就是多年前宜兰酒厂的抢救。
If we work further following the river, then this is the project on the old brewery.
就不是把它搬空变成一个文创园区，而是重新安排有魅力的管线和通槽，让它有新的用途。
We didn't destroy anything.We don't want to create an empty cultural center. We just try to revitalize the existing facility.
把原来的产业救回来，老员工不会失业。
We try to bring back old industry to ensure this elder employee their job is secured.
把围墙再一次切下来，成为路边的座椅，而且去借用这个围墙和仓库中间的土地。形成新的步道，让附近两个学校的小学生上下课都更为安全。
Here again, we cut the wall. Even we use the cutted piece of a wall to create urban furniture. Because the wall is destroyed, so we have a wonderful pedestrian serving the student from two nearby schools.
那是一个伤心的夏天，我们决心认真学习如何治水。
It was a very sad summer, and we decided to deal with water very, very carefully.
水是宜兰的灵魂。
As you know, the water is the spirit of Yilan.
打开被道路盖起来的水圳，开始的时候是小学老师给的作业。
Rediscovering, reopening the water channels in the city.That is the beginning of a student's assignment in the school.
我们只是想听听孩子们的想象，假如打开这个护城河。
I went to school and listened to children's presentation to listen their dream. If one day the city river can be reopened, then what will happen?
田庄的同事花了一年多的时间钻到地下，用闻的来验证水质报告上的数据是不是真的。
It took 1 year. Our colleague and went into the underground channel, used their nose to smell the quality of the water to ensure the report is correct and precise.
然后到处去借地，把水道绕出马路，这样才 避免冲击到用路人习惯的交通容量。
We negotiate with many, many different parties and stakeholders to borrow the land and give the land back to the water and review the water to the citizens.
阶梯向下就不用栏杆，加上原来就已经被埋在地下的旧水道，这样子可以装三倍的雨水。
We don't need a balustrade. We just need a gentle slope.And because it is a gentle slope next to the water, so that's why during the flooding season, all the water drainage can contaminate three times the original system.
因为这个是一个灌溉用水，所以水道的底部不能够渗水，它的上半截的表面会尽量制造空隙。
Because the water.Inside this channel is for the agriculture, so that's why we must seal the bottom part of the channels.
那露出原本的水位，其实也就露出了百年前的旧城。
As you know, the water was surrounding the city. Today, we review the water again. We present the historical reference of the old city of Yilan.
在审美上，避免只是怀旧。而是诚实的向农业的用水致敬。
We don't want to create a picturesque garden just for visual presentation. We really want to show our respect. The water you see here is really for the agricultural purpose. This is real life and real industry.
一步一步，我们知道一定要想出如何激发全体市民，还有让这个计划审查委员容易快速了解的说法，所以就把这个串联的行动类比成植物的维管束。
We need to present the project to the politician, to different parties. Then we decided vascular bundle can be a wonderful term to describing what we are doing and what we want to do.
其实就是找出一条一条从山到海能够滋养宜兰大地的生命绿廊。
Intense content, we just try to figure out from mountain to city to river, all these reference line, the water, where they are and how they are.
我们喜欢做大模型，而且不害怕写实，希望居民和我们最尊敬的工人也都比较容易了解。那每一片的模型都要上工地，所以总是脏脏的。
We like making models, big models, real models. Of course, we also bring the model to the construction site, so that's why the model always get dirty.
Yeah, this guy is Jimmy.
And the sitting guy is Jimmy, the famous.Illustrationist.
有了这个第一、第二维管束，这个得到社会支持的经验，我们更迈开脚步，开始去实现布局更多年、更当代的第三维管束。
After the realization of first and second muscular bundles, since 2008, we initiate the third one.
我建议这个。老师的车位可以再往学校里面挤一点，那围墙逐渐的消失。那未来这个，因为如果老师跟学生都很喜欢在这个充满植物的路径的时候，在未来征收计划的路权的时候，才保得住这个人行的品质，不会变成车道。
We talk to the teachers in the school. Please remove your parking space.Toward the center of campus, and please destroy and remove the school wall. We all appreciate the tree, create a shade area. Why not? We can reshade the boundary of the campus, provide a far much better pedestrian path to everyone.
那为了保护树根，用手挖基础，也就因此成就了飘离地面的生态透水步道。
The tree already there, so while we conducting the structure, we use our hand to protect the tree root. And at the same time, we also create elevated platform to ensure the landscape can be preserved.
那我自己又跑去说服铁路局，这个铁路高架以后不要把原来的土地交给地方政府管理，否则它只是会被开成没有想象力的马路。
The railway has been elevated. We tell the railway company, don't give the land back to local municipality. Instead, keep the original contour and landform. We can do far much more interesting landscape and public park design.
那保持了这个地形的障碍，才保住了未来各式各样的可能。那如今现在看到的就是先布置成为一个三公里下雨天可以躲在高架结构下的一个超大的带状社区公园。
We keep the original shape of the landscape for the railway, and then today we have a totally 3 kilometers linear park.
所以找机会边做边学，学土木，学治水，学交通。
Yes, we want to do everything for everyone, and we also want to learn.Everything from different perspective, from different professionals.
在青年们的真心，真的会有各行各业的人来教会我们。
Yes, we are young, but we are sincere. So that's why we receive enormous guidance and support from the society, help us to realize this project.
所以跨过南洋溪，我们来到另外一个离事务所15分钟车程的罗东小镇。
Crossing over the Nanyang Stream, we will arrive another city. It's called 罗东。
罗东是一个木材工业起家的城市，但是在过去80年，这个文化上的领导力被刚刚前面那个宜兰市追过去。
The beginning of 罗东。Because 80 years ago, we have a timber industry. But in the past 80 years, the Luodong always played a minor role, especially in front of Yilan County.
那如果只是增加室内的文化设施，除了难以经营，还是没有办法达成罗东老一辈想要找回到处都是大工厂、大技术的那种光荣感。那罗东人是很怀念太平山的森林。
The people...Today, in Luodong, they always nostalgia toward the old good days, the factory, the mega structure. So, a cultural facility basically cannot satisfy them. A sophisticated cultural facility maybe cannot sustain.
那从大棚架下面往上看，就好像在这个楚墓池底看浮木，比较容易唤起市民共同的浪漫记忆。
So we create an empty urban scale canopy. From the ground level, see the canopy just look like the timber log floating in the water. And now you are in the water.
那把美术馆吊起来，保持剖面的中段空出来。那不管是谁执政，都必须尊重社区，可以互相看见对方。
Later on, we added a sky gallery. The sky gallery protect and create an empty space on the ground to ensure it doesn't matter in the future who is the mayor, who is in charge, the space should always flow, connecting with each other.
那水池在西边等待天黑以后从山上吹来的山海风一定会从山上吹来每天晚上都可以降温。
We also create a water pond on the western side of our building, and every night, the wind come from the mountain, passing by the water pond, will cool down our building, cool down the surrounding.
绝对平直的人为参考线，可以让如今仍然美好的地景被好好的欣赏。
We also create a platform, an urban scale platform in the sky, provide a chance to everyone.Appreciate the landscape of Yilan.
技术是用来唤醒反抗的。
Technology is our strategy to initiate, to conduct rebellion.
And you've got this big building, a huge canopy that must be what, 20 meters high? Yeah, and then things hang from it.And just very simple columns, and people come in under this and dance, and they perform. It all works very beautifully.
Beautiful.
The thing is this, that the horizontal roof gives a reference to any undulation that's taking place. And that's what can be very beautiful as well.
这很谢谢我们年轻的同事，他们用身体、触觉、嗅觉，想象出这个充满邀请、舒服又私密、互相支持的市民空间。
I must express my deepest gratitude to my young colleague. They use their body, smell, human senses to explore the site, to initiate the design.
在这个十四年的过程里面。政府换了两次，三任县长，七任文化局长。
In the past 14 years, in the preparation of this project, the government changed twice. The local political leader, three times. Director of Department of Culture, we have seven different directors.
早就有经验，一定要先做最不寻常的、最有挑战性的。
This is why we do this kind of project. We always take the most difficult, dangerous one first.
而且这个过程一定要非常的公开透明。
We also ensure the discussion, the debate.Must be as transparent as possible.
了解跨世代的需要
and understand what we need, especially for the next generation.
这里是每一个人的礼物，再一次让每一个人可以公平地走上都市的屋顶
It's a place for equality. You come here, everyone's equal. Everyone has an equal right to appreciate the landscape.
然后连续八年邀请了日本、新加坡、香港，还有台湾建筑系的学生一起分享讨论毕业设计，也反省当下的世界。
In the past 8 years, every summer we invite the students to discuss, to debate on their thesis design. Students from Hong Kong, Taiwan, Singapore, and Japan.
我们在草坡上一起摇滚。
We enjoy the rock and roll on the slope.
转一个方向和几百个家庭一起听歌仔戏。
We also appreciate the traditional opera with the hundreds of family members.
虽然有的时候仍然会碰到莫名其妙的困难，例如政治上的恶意。
Of course, sometimes some politician doesn't make any sense.
不过这一群青年从来不缺席，也不打算放弃。
But we never give up, and we always there.
暂时做不到的就放在心里等待。
We never give up, we just wait for the time coming.
14
years ago, the east-west link between Taipei and Yilan was built. Of course, we are quite worried about it. So that's why we see the Luodong Cultural Center as our initiation, as our beginning to protect, to preserve the locality as well as the characteristic of the site of the Luodong County.
把它挂上大大小小都市尺度遮风避雨的棚子，准备好一些不容易被控制的多种空间。
Surrounding the Luodong Cultural Center, we create a big, small, varied canopy to ensure to protect the public space.
顺着台湾人尊重运动和教育的心理，去建构四通八达的步道。假借跑道的形式，才比较不会被机车和杂物占用。
People in Taiwan, we appreciate sports spirit, education. So this is also why we create the pedestrian path, always like racing track.
住在都市里面的人常常以为自己过得很有效率。很容易遗忘山水教我们的智慧，看不见平衡已经改变的征兆。
People living in the urban surrounding, they always believe they have a very efficient life. But in most of the time, they forgot where they are and what we have already losing the balance.
我们的人生其实是在都市和乡野的自由进出之间保持清醒的。
Our life, including my colleague, we try to make a very subtle balance between city and the rural area.
田中央的宿舍和工作室就在老村落的旁边。伴着雪山山脚下的大树，认真学习，成为世代定居的人民。
One house is our office, one house is our dormitory, and these two small buildings is within the rice farm. And the rice farm is on the lower part of the snowy mountain range.
一起订购附近的食材。
We order the food, the vegetable from our neighbors.
同事们很容易保持身体健康。
We like sports, of course. We keep everyone fit and healthy.
稻田收割后的夏夜，来自各地的学生会在办公室的后方看电影，慢慢成为一生的朋友。
After the harvest season.We play 9 movies and share with the students from all around the world. Now, we are very good friends.
真的树还有模型的树分布在事务所的各处。
This is our studio. You see the model tree, you also see the real tree inside out.
大多数的时候，我们好像都习惯于要继续的让自己变好，都还是效率啊、进步还在那个旧的思维里面。
可是，如果只有这样子的层次，我觉得是不太够的呀。
金美站到出发点只是希望说让 对岸的小朋友跟老人两边可以比较放心的上学跟买菜，就原本的一条桥只能走马路而已，很多老奶奶要买菜，然后就骑得很慢很慢脚踏车，然后后面是一台砂石车这样追着他后面跑。他一开始就只是一个小小的心愿。
14年前吧，来宜兰的时候，那个时代因为房地产起飞嘛，所以就很多那种商业的大楼啊什么的。我看他学历这么好，他都没在做这个，我那时候就选了他。因为我们毕竟是做公共事务比较多，他会一直提醒我们说，如果在对的时间点有机会，就要赶快去做，因为那个机会是很容易烧一下就没了。像维管束计划就是一个很好的例子，就是如果原本的省道上面的那个水道，大家讲了20-30年都打不开，因为你打开公路局，他没有办法应付他的交通。我们就想了一招，我们就说，那如果我们跟学校借地，可不可以在旁边做一个平行的？也就是说，不是真正的那个水道位置，但是水是它引那个原本的水来呈现那个护城河的那个过去的样貌。我觉得黄老师的给我的感觉就是，我觉得他的坚持都比我们多。一个年轻人如果看到有一个坚持成这样的时候，我觉得有些事情我就一直相信它会发生。
其实每一个人都是非常有机会，是当他清楚的相信和自己是有机会在小小的地方做出一些贡献，
就是强大的不得了。
他的生活就是建筑，建筑就是他的生活。他所谈的不是县政府怎么样，他谈的是跟这个住在这个地方的人他需要的是什么。你看他车子直线路他不走，他一定这样绕，很奇怪，他开车时一定这样子，哇，这是最讨厌的。
这是因为我们很多同事都在宜兰的很多地方做作品，大家在那边串门子，中午去跳个水，然后呢就顺便去看一下。比如说阿瑶的工地，然后又跑去谁那边，我看你最近不是在挖河吗？来看一下，然后就跑去看。我一开始没有想过我真的会是变宜兰人啊，可是后来我就忘了这个事。
也不知道什么时候根本就忘掉这个问题啊。而且我觉得如果我们这个团队到现在还在想这个问题，是对不起宜兰的啦。但是看看这里到底还缺什么，然后或者是。就是能够替他做点什么啊。
我很喜欢探险，去感觉辽阔的大地。
I like adventure. I like to experience the land, the landscape.
绿色的线段表达的是我每天早上去游泳的可能的路径，它提醒我不同生活的各种地景。
This small corridor is the passage every day in the morning, the way to the swimming pool.
慢慢的，除了城市，我们开始有了一些工作，有关于河边、海边或者是山上。
Step by step, we have more chance to take the project outside the city area.
例如这个像山一样的政府建筑。
For example, we create.A learning center, a center looks like a mountain.
用幽默的方式保障公共空间，很难因为管理者偷懒就被关掉。
Because it's a very complicated building, it's almost impossible to close this building. So that's why the public space inside out always shared by the citizen.
有的时候很想去想一想什么是这个大梦想的副作用。
Sometimes I also think about, yes, we have a dream, we have a great big dream, but it also have a side effect.
有的时候也要想一下这个进步会带来的副作用。
And sometimes we also think about high quality building. High quality building also have a side effect.
在东山河口的水边公厕很自在轻松，就好像我们平常这个在被立起来这晾干的胶法后面尿尿。
We create a public toilet, and the toilet just like the small boat elevated on the facade. It's a very enjoyable process.
宜兰海边的自然地景，在过去的五十年，常常因为工业区或科学园区被铲平。我们鼓励自己勇敢地去发明新的系统，跟新的材料去包起这个垃圾焚烧后的灰渣。
Under the name of industrialization, under the name of a technical park.Many part of Yilan has been destroyed, and we look at this site very carefully.
那为了要分十二年，慢慢的示范如何把这个沙丘重新堆回来，我们就先盖了一个人工空心的沙丘，装一年份的灰渣，然后一年一年运出来，把它放在这个土地上。
This including the destroyment.Of the sand dune. So this is why we create a new sand dune. Actually, it's a storage place for the ash after burning the trash we produce every day.
In 一个月前，这个第一个沙丘终于走完了重生的第一步。在我们在这个快要完成的棚子下开 party。希望明年能够包出第一个小小山丘，也希望我们年轻的同事开始相信未来有继续修复超大自然地景的可能。
And last year, the first sand dune finally it can be realized. This big canopies, once it realized, even we have a party inside. This project, I just try to use this project to tell my colleague.As long as you believe, the landscape can be brought back.
同时也不会忘记。
Of course, we never forget.
减去不必要的欲望和负担，带回安静。
Reduce unnecessary desire, noise.Maybe we have more chance to appreciate what we have.
最近我们设计出30公顷淡淡起伏的地景，伴着一条优美弯曲的小路。
And recently, we just finished a flat, a gentle landscape with 30 acres. And this piece of land has been intervened with a small weeding road.
而且必须要容忍甚至暗示根本没有登记的临时农耕，那他们可以保留未来的可能，至少不会被现在的系统消费掉。
To preserve the land, even we encourage the local farmer conducting illegal agricultural activities to ensure the land will be there, the land will not be expropriated under any politician or by any commercial purpose.
把游客中心变成一个神奇的美术馆，成为地方经济发展的引擎。
We also transform a visitor center into a fine art museum, using this museum to revitalize the local economy.
希望 Formosa 的孩子们永远能够与不同信仰共存，包容这些临时的不曼苗城市每年出现。
I really hope the children from Formosa can always appreciate the diversity of the society, can experience every winter we have this temporary settlement. And these people going to the sea for hunting the small baby nails.
不再只是娱乐性消费的审美，而且能够静下来感受太平洋的力量。
Let us get out of this superficial commercialization or universalization. Let us calm down to appreciate the landscape again.
邀请沙和水和人类的手艺进入一系列和极端气候和平相处的空间。
This is a place welcoming radical chemical condition, human craftsmanship, sand and water all together.
与蔡明亮导演和他的电影互动，确保不是只有人的角度，更不被时间所局限。
This is also a place provide a chance for interaction between architecture and the film. Film come from the director Chai Mingliang.
还记得那个龟蛇白海口的神话吗？
Did you still remember the myth of Yilan, the turtle and the snake got the sea?
We have a responsibility as architects to know our place. To know our place is critical to making architecture. You understand the mind and thinking about place. Place is not about a visual thing alone. It's much deeper. And I too have chosen to work only in Australia. I don't work anywhere else. We know the climate. We know the nuances.Of a change of seasons. Seasons in Catalonia are a little more obvious than they are in Australia, but they occur. I have been to Taiwan twice. I've enjoyed the country and the people immensely each time. This young fellow, you can't miss him. His work is everywhere. It is also exceptionally good work.And I say, as a private citizen architect, his work is going to get better and better so long as he doesn't expand too quickly and doesn't think that the world is where he's going to build, but to remain in Taiwan. Keep your craft together. Keep doing what you're doing. You will become one of the great architects. Thank you.
其实有实力把台湾的事情让是一个很平等的状态跟世界上更多的国家交流。我觉得我能够做的工作是在那些瞬间跟各种文化在真正在对话的那一瞬间，我要很公平真实的，要很有自信的把台湾的状态跟人家去沟通，它会产生新的东西，又产生新的东西。我觉得我们大概有做到这件事情，让这一批孩子，这些年轻人都有 都有信心，都继续再往前走。
宜兰它不是只有平原，它还有海，还有山。
In Yilan, yes, we have plain, but we also have mountain, we have sea.
五十年后，这里会被植物爬满，建筑不见了，但是人们仍然会记得彼此的承诺。
50 years later, the plantation will cover everything, but we still remember our promise.
向自然学习多重应变的哲学。
We try to learn from nature. We should be flexible. We should be sensitive.
遮一下风景，暂时去听到老鹰和风的声音。
And sometimes we just break the view, then you can hear something from the river, from the eagle.
听见隐藏的小溪。
And hear something from the hidden stream.
没关系，那就跳过去啊。Okay, sorry, for some reason。好，那如今这个，What's going on? Does it work?
我要先跳出来。
没关系，就下去啊。那这个墓园现吸引。越来越多人来冥想，如今竟然需要一个游客中心。
At the beginning is a cemetery, but we receive far too much visitors, so we need to build a visitor center.
它的入口设施和大地的身体连成一气，墓园成为热门的马拉松亮点。
Because it intervenes with the landscape, with the visitor center, and now even we have a yearly round, the marathon race.
跑到最高的登山出发点，为了蒋渭水先生的墓，我们准备了一个很单纯的精神性的人工山丘。
The end of this marathon race is the tomb of Mr. 蒋渭水。
越来越多的人喜欢来这里办演唱会，等待流星彩虹，等待岛屿天光。
With Mr. 蒋渭水， many many younger generation come here to see the sunrise.To have a concert, to share the most beautiful moment.
蒋渭水先生是台湾的民主先锋。
Mr. Zhang is the avant-garde of development in the development of democracy of Taiwan.
有温暖的龟山岛作伴，大家一起面对精神指标的这个，就南洋溪宜兰和东山河的共同出海口。
And today, Mr. Zhang facing.The Turtle Island, the river, the people, will always be with you.
多元平等是我们永远的追求。
Diversity and equality will be our goal forever.
这是我最常被问到的问题，然后我可以回答的不多。
Everyone always asks me about what is the future plan. I cannot answer.
Okay, 好，谢谢。
Thank you so much.